Alright, what's up YouTube? Welcome back to another episode. It's the same day as my last video, so it's still pretty early in the morning. But we're down here heading towards the Jane Eliza houseboat, and then we're gonna head over to the old Tower Tavern location and then head slowly down to the riverfront and see what's changed. Nothing new, nothing different, same thing. So I'm gonna pull you out randomly as we ride up this road and around to Tower Tavern and just show you the water area. So sit back, relax, and let's get on with it. Alright, we made it down here to the Jane Eliza place, the Tower Tavern, the old Tower Tavern area. So we'll take a look around here, see how much has changed, and then slowly head down to the riverfront. Don't forget to hit the like and the subscribe button if you've been enjoying these videos. Hit the dislike button. It doesn't matter to me. All the comments, everything, they seem to help eventually. The more people comment, the more I learn. So, let's get to it. Alright, we'll restart once we get over on the path. Oh, God damn it. Oh, is this a shortcut?
Yep.
Well, I guess I'll go around and start from the other side. See you there. Well, that's as close as I'm getting, so I guess I'll start along the riverfront. Thank you. As you can see, the water is dropping. You can see the bottom of the jetty now, walkway. And somebody had fun the other night and bubbled up the fountain. I'm not going back here. Too many people. Bye. Alright, YouTube. If you made it this far, thanks for watching. Don't forget to hit the subscribe, hit the like if you enjoyed this. Hit the dislike, leave a comment. You all know the drill. Until next time, I'll see you next time. Peace out.